Mr. Nadia is a Nobel Peace Prize winner.
When ISIS attacked us, no one protected us. After 2003, we started to disappear from our area, from our homeland. When ISIS attacked us in 2014, they killed six of my brother. They killed my mom. They took me to captivity with my 11 sister-in-law, with all my sister and my nieces.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
And you had the Nobel Prize.
Yeah.
That's incredible. But they gave it to you for what reason? May you can explain.
For what reason? For that after all this happened to me, I didn't give up.